And as a coach, you know, it's funny because you're never happy. The gal from the ESPN3 grabbed me at halftime and, hey, you've really got Fullerton, you know, frustrated and out of sync. And I'm like, really? We do? Because it doesn't feel like it to me. You know, they just, you know, looked to me like we were getting killed on the boards and they were making every three they looked at. And then I looked at the stats and, you know, at the end of the day, I think we're doing a lot of good things. And what's encouraging to me is I think we can do a lot more. I think this team's getting better at the right time of the year, and we just got to continue to do that. You know, I thought our bench was not really ready to play today. Like, they really gave us a boost at Hawaii, and I didn't think tonight they were ready to play. And to their credit, Branford Jones came out the second half after, you know, not really being ready, and really gave us a lift. I think he took four charges. You know, against a team that's penetrating and kicking so much, that was really key. We shored up the rebounding and got, you know, Williams and Harris, you know, just contained a little bit more. You're not going to stop two players that good, but you can't let them have 23 of their 26 or whatever it was in the first half. You know, the second half we did a little bit better job on the boards and doing that. And that being said, we were able to pull away at the end. But it just never, you know, we turned it over 18 times, which is maybe our season high. It's one of our, and I don't know if it was all the travel yesterday or what, but we just seemed a little bit out of rhythm. I know the crowd gave us a lot of energy, but I didn't think we were quite as sharp as we could have been in certain areas.
Coach, maybe you kind of answered it already, but with about 16 minutes to play, when looking at you guys are up by 12, and looking, you guys are shooting, you know, 53%, they're shooting 24% at that time, and we're kind of sitting there saying, wow, I think this guy should be up by 25 points. The offensive rebounds contributed to that. They had a lot more shots than you guys did. Again, do you think that, you know, you guys just got off the bus, I think, less than 24 hours ago here, correct?
Yeah, we didn't get back here until about 7. We had a delay, about 3.5-4 hours delay when we got to the airport at 6 yesterday. We did not leave Hawaii until about 10:30, 11 in their time and getting here. So it was a long day. I'm proud of our guys for, you know, they came, you know, they were tired last night, and I said, hey, I know, you know, you don't want to be here. I missed a father-daughter thing with my 7-year-old. I said, you know, but this is what being on the road is. This is, you want to play in the NBA, this is how they do it, okay? You go, you got to get right on to the next game. And they really came in today with a bounce in their step. Like I said, I don't know if our timing was great because of that, but they had a lot of energy, and I think the crowd really helped us have that energy. You asked what contributed that. I think, you know, they're a good team, and they're very dangerous. You know, they make shots, and I guess where I'm at with this team right now is that's kind of the next step for us, to be able to put somebody away. You know, how many opportunities have we had to do that this year? You know, it's been very few, and you have to, you just don't all of a sudden just learn how to have a killer instinct. And I told the team one time out of, just little things, like one time Mike was feeling it, he had Tyler ahead of him on the break, and he had a heat check three that he took. It was probably a bad decision because he had Tyler wide open in front of him. And, you know, a lot of teams, that would just set guys off, you know, the two scores like that. Not 15 seconds later, we get a stop and they come down, and Tyler, you know, it's a 2-on-1, and Tyler gives it up to Mike and goes right back and makes the right next play after you know, the same person had not given him the ball the time before. It just shows, you know, where these guys are at about, you know, playing for each other, playing together, and it's fun to coach guys that have that attitude.